time we played Orange County, and I don't know how fucking long. I'm from here. I grew up in Buena Park. And, wow. It's a long way from Texas.
Fuck shit up, Ronnie!
So anyways, more beer. You want to hear more beer, you're going to have to move around a lot more than that. I'm fucking 48 years old. I'm running around back and forth. I'm not worried about breaking a hip. You need to not worry about breaking a fucking hip.
Get up!
Yeah, I'll be here all night. All right. Seriously, are we boring you? Can you pay 20 bucks to be bored? This is a Circle Pit song. And if you don't fucking move, I swear to God, I'll do the rest of the set lying down. And then we'll play 5 songs and leave. Crucifixion.
Yeah.
I officially have my score for you. So, this old fuck is gonna need a breather. Sorry, guys. Alright, so I'll take. I'll act like I'm not taking a breather. Real quick. Everybody here, if you haven't, one, start a band. If you want to be in a band, you like music, start a fucking band. Two, put everything you got into it, because if you do, you don't suck. Don't let anybody tell you any of it. Three, make sure you play with some of your best friends, because 30 years later, you'll be on stage with them, playing your hometown. All right, so my best friend since I was 16, Mr. Warren Renfro. Our big brother. Without this man does not exist. Mr. Motherfucking Jeff Hart, let's hear it. And the baby of the band. With an ass smoother than a baby's bottom. He's new, but he's old. And he's ours. Everybody say hi to the pride of San Pedro, Mr. Nick Manning. Thank you.
just the budget deficit and the trade deficit, our debtor status to the rest of the world, but also in terms of increasing poverty, increasing hunger, chronic unemployment, and the reduction in real family, medium family income and real hourly wage.
Thank you. playing together. We've been making sure to play the entire Ashes to Ashes album in sequence, and that's what you're hearing, but I swear to God, that is the last time we were ever playing that song. I can't sing it anymore. I remember someone going, you know, Ronnie, sing that song in a pretty high range. I'm like, yeah, I can do it. Yeah, but what happens when you get really old, like when you're 30, and, you know, if you're still doing the band, like, you're not going to be able to do it. And I'm like, I'll be dead by then. Yeah, me and my big mouth. Okay, so anyways, most of these songs are written, like, who here is under 28 years old? Most of these songs were literally written, recorded before you were even a bad idea in your dad's balls. So anyways, a lot of things have gotten better since the 80s. We have smartphones. It's got a computer in your pocket so you can look at porn and talk shit about people behind their back. Great. There's a few things that are really awesome, like our friends who are allowed to marry each other regardless of their orientation. It makes me very happy. But one thing will never change. A political pig is a political pig. No matter what Democratic, whatever fucking party, Libertarian, asshole, Tea Party, fuck them all. It doesn't matter because they don't send their kids off to die in another country. They send your kids to die in another country. Nothing's changed. I don't know. Should we just drop the bomb now or should we try and change it? The song's called Self-Righteous Pigs. Fuck them all.
Self-righteous! ashes to ashes.
Which you buy at the merch table. And yes, we did make shirts that are double XL and triple XL, because our fans like to eat. Just remember, guys, it's not double extra large, it's double extra lovable. Remember. Okay, so we got a few more, and then we're gonna fuck right off here. I recognize a lot of you guys from the Fender shows back in 87, 86. Thank you so much for being here. Jeff, goddammit, Jeff, say something, and don't say something in the mic. But say thank you or say something, Jeff. The motherfucker never talks, ever.
Thank you.
And you know what? Warren never gets a mic, so we're gonna let Warren say something. That's what it sounds like in the band. Seriously, fucking hell, if I would have known we'd still be doing this when we were fucking old fucks, I would have told you guys to shoot us in the pasture, but I'm glad you didn't.
Hey!
guys are fucking great. Up next, 1984. Enjoy it. Cheers.